I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today, a director's love.
That's scripture.
12 Years a Slave director Steve McQueen fell in love, in a different kind of way. McQueen, who's worked with actor Michael Fassbender on several films, including their recent Oscar-nominated collaboration, admits there's a definite chemistry with his star.
I don't know what it is, I don't question it. It is like falling in love in a kind of strange way. But at the same time, you want to do the best for it. And therefore, it's one of those relationships where you just keep on working together and nurturing it and being supportive and stimulating to one another so one could go forward in other pictures in the future, that's all. Don't question it, whatever you do.
Amber's choice. Amber Heard has a specific process in choosing new film roles. The 3 Days to Kill star says the most important thing is to ask questions.
I try to be as different from the ones that I've done before as possible. And so when I meet a new character, I read a new project, that's one of the most important questions or really things I look for. So how different is it? How compelling is it to me, a person who gets bored very easily and can figure things out too quick to stay entertained?
Perry's dark horse. Are you ready for, Katy Perry is giving us a look at her brand new music video, Dark Horse, featuring rapper Juicy J. The clip shows the singer as her latest alter ego, Queen Katy Perry, looking on as different suitors try to win her over. That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.